take a step back. Now let's take a step back. With that said, this fighter is one of the most entertaining fighters you can watch today. He's one of the most disciplined fighters that steps inside the ring. And don't let his record fool you. He has a record of 23-9 with 13 knockouts. But he will be in your face. He will fight you. He will fight till the end. It is my pleasure to introduce to you King Gabriel Rosado.
First and foremost, I want to thank God for this great opportunity. Without God, nothing's possible. I want to thank HBO, Golden Boy Promotions, and Jerry Jones. I'm really excited to fight Cowboy Stadium. I'm from Philadelphia, so it's, Cowboys Eagles. But this time I'm excited to be here, this is a great opportunity. Big stage, co-main event, Intercontinental title on the line. And I worked hard to get here, I wasn't spoon-fed coming up. I fought some of the best middleweights in the division. Won some, lost some. But this is a great opportunity to show the world the new GABE ROSADO, new and improved. Me and Fernando Vargas, former world champion. He just lit a fire inside him. And we've been victorious in our last couple fights, and we plan on keeping that streak alive. This is entertainment, so you gotta be smart in that ring, but at the same time, you gotta entertain. I wanna knock Willie out. I wanna give the fans what they wanna see, what they pay for. They wanna see knockouts. They don't wanna see a guy walking around, running around. They wanna see that. So I'm gonna bring excitement, entertainment, and I'm gonna bring a knockout on the 17th, I promise.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSecback. Take a step back.